This is a dog. This is a ball. This is Ravi. He is very fond of this pet dog, Moti. When Ravi brought him home, he was a puppy. Ravi and Moti have grown bigger now. Ravi and Moti are grown bigger now. But the ball they have been playing with since. Then he is still of same size as before. Means it is not going up. Why? Why do you think this happens? Now you observe here another pictures. Sun, clouds. Sun, clouds, houses, windmill, fence and pebbles do not grow. Why? Living things. Rain. Boy. Does it need food? Does it need food? Yes or no? Yes. This tree needs food and boy also needs food. That's why here we are writing.
If
the answers are yes, we can say it is a living thing. If the answers are yes, we can say it is a living thing. If answers are no, we can say it is a non-living thing. Living things definition: the things which need food, the things that need food. Living things. What are living things? The things that need food, water, and air are living things. Next, we go to non-living things. What is the definition of the non-living things? See here, the things. Living things. Again, listen very carefully. What are non-living things? The things that do not need food, water, and air are non-living things. Again, listen here, living things and non-living things. The things that need food, water, and air are living things. What are non-living things? The things that do not need food, water, and air are non-living things. Now we discuss about these living things. If you have any notes, means please take out one white note signed.